just to say a few words, lads.
Shh. Wait a minute.
I know what winning is about. I know what losing is about as a player, as a man in charge of teams. But today, lads, there was no question or doubt about it, lads. You were a better team on the day. You played marvellous football. It's 1966 since you won your last. And in 1964 and 65, he gave me some heartaches on that occasion. But today, I enjoyed it out there today, even though he beat us well. At one stage in the first half, I thought we were going to do it. We had you up to half-time, but you came out in the second half. And he gave a superb display of football for the second half. And on that, I congratulate you. Marvellous achievement for Galway and for the West of Ireland as well as. Marvellous. Congratulations. Well done.
Thank you, Michael. Thank you, Michael.